We got some bad judges, so why can't they be fired? Well, it's because judges aren't hired in the first place. They're elected or appointed. In most states, that means if the judges do something wrong, the state assembly can vote to impeach them. After that, you're still not done. The state senate has to reach a two-thirds vote to remove them from the bench. In some states, judges can be removed by the governor. If one of these things happens, then, Your Honor, you're fired.